There are six nickel-based alloys covered in this chapter. Wrought or base metals, alloys 600 and 690, and weld metals, alloys 182, 82, 152, and 52. Now, what's the primary distinguishing characteristics among these alloys? Their chromium content. In this regard, alloys 600, 182, and 82, which are shaded in gray, are referred to as low chromium materials. They have less than about 20% chromium. Now the other metals, alloys 690, 152, and 52, those are the ones highlighted in white, are referred to as high chromium materials. They have approximately 30% chromium. The additional chromium adds substantial protection against primary water stress corrosion cracking. There are six nickel-based alloys covered in this chapter. Wrought or base metals, alloys 600 and 690, and weld metals, alloys 182, 82, 152, and 52. Now, the primary distinguishing characteristics among these alloys is their chromium content. In this regard, alloys 600, 182, and 82, which are shaded in gray, are referred to as low chromium materials, with less than about 20% chromium. The other metals, alloys 690, 152, and 52, highlighted in white, are referred to as high chromium materials, with approximately 30% chromium. The additional chromium adds substantial protection against primary water stress corrosion cracking. Hi, I'm Donnie Evans, and I'm 5'10".